What kind of guru? Shabde pare cha nishnatam. Shabde pare. Shabde means the Vedic Shabda and para means the Supreme Lord. Nishnatam. He has completely a realization of the Vedic literatures and of the Supreme Lord. To that guru we have to go. Prabhupada in one lecture, he describes Shabde pare cha nishnatam as a person who has taken a complete bath in the ocean of Vedic literatures. It's a very nice way he has described. Just like when you take bath in a good supply, you know, in a good quantity of cold water, you feel refreshed, right? And when you feel refreshed, then you can understand everything. You can understand everything. You can see everything properly. You can work properly. You can do things properly. You feel energetic. When you have taken a cold water bath sufficiently. In the same way, we have to go to that guru. A guru who has taken a bath in the ocean of Vedic literatures means he knows everything about the Vedic literatures and he's refreshed. Refreshed means he's spiritually completely awake and self-realized. To that guru we have to go. Then we will be benefited, not to anyone else. Shabde pare cha nishnatam brahmani upasamashrayam. And brahmani upasamashrayam means and his all his material desires and material aspirations have completely become exhausted. So that is the guru, and we are all very fortunate that we have with us Srila Prabhupada. And just by following Srila Prabhupada, following the process that he has given us, we can actually be completely liberated from the entanglements of this material world.